As those who were there since morning, I'm sure you will agree with me that it was a real fruitful day today for us. And those who have missed, few, you have missed it. Especially, I personally feel that I matured today quite a bit. And this is exactly the idea I have in my mind, and some of my colleagues, they reached it largely, that how it should be done. Just few summarized points. I thought I'd see my note and tell, but I completely passed my, my memory mode. So first of all, in the man first talk from Professor Nityanand, has given a fantastic history of the institute, rather the drug discovery history in the post-independent India. You have seen that from nowhere, just an idea has matured how beautifully. One of the main things came out from there is that we have discovered quite a few molecules, original discoveries, but all has not been translated into drug, where we are not very much responsible. Even then, the drug which has come out, that has taken such a central place that it is still continuing exploring the new area. And that drug has become a very important candidate for us today for repurposing. I am actively working on this, and I can assure all of you, sir, that the baton transferred to me indirectly by Madhu, all the programs have been taken very seriously, and I am working on it. And I am committed to work on it. As you all know, we already had a one round of meeting with CIPLA under your guidance. Yusuf Hamid has shown the interest. Centromon, we are trying to take it in the international market. Phase 1 and phase 2, we are trying to take it as an anti-cancer molecule. So, this was the main theme which came out from Dr. Nityanand's talk, but there was a very inspiring word there regarding the possibilities, regarding the taking the institute to the next phase. Now, next phase in the sense that the animal models, the system that we established, that should be strengthened, taken forward, and the fantastic chemistry what we have, we need to further enrich and revive. I don't know, I'm not seeing my 7 chemists, any one of them is there who presented me. Oh, all of them. Why dispersed? Okay. So you can see their face. All of them are below 30. Oh, did I? Did I like the name of them? All of them are below 35. And they are fantastic chemists. We are already sitting with seminar with them. I committed the full support. One thing I assure all of you. This is echoed by Dr. Tushar Chakraborty very well. Indian Institute of Science, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Central Drug Research Institute in this country, don't try to modify it. Enrich it. It has their own legacy. I 100% believe in that, and I assure you, you do your research program, I will not touch it. I'm the last person to touch it. But what I would do is that I will just make it more rational, and I will try to enrich it with new faculty, new facilities, and as far as possible. the new money. I felt very happy that this is what has been echoed from the first presentation by Dr. Mitena to the last presentation by Modi. And as usual, like CMG, I know CMG seems my first year to achieve. I'm not developed in the Bruce data. I was always afraid of him. I say, Ari Rena, he might have forgotten. You will see him in the corridor, hey, Ari Rena, kya kam karta hai? Ari Rena, chemist ko kaise samjha us spermatogenesis mein kya karta hai? My PhD boss was so close to him, CMG ko sab kuch pata tha. And what a right way to treat your younger colleagues, that you show the right path as well as criticize in the right way. So this is what only he can do it. So in fact, in that one, another important information was there, which has been firstly told by Dr. Pramod. Very nicely he had given us the details of the present scenario. Okay. And then CMG has given me his criticism, similar to you. Three important things. One is, as a system to be changed or to be improved, we are deeply thinking on that, organoid cultures and the other system. Second important thing is that we need to focus and reduce. And the third important thing is we need to look our target in a different manner. Target in a different manner in a sense. See, this is very important for the chemists. See, as well as the chemical biologists. See, the target is not an enzyme inhibition anymore. We will be looking to the more structural proteins, cytoskeletons. We will be looking to the non-protein molecule as well. Which when you see, you can see that Tushar Chakravarti has now become really Professor Tushar Chakravarti. You can see in his every step he looks like an engineer of science. No, it is fantastic that he reviewed it in such a way, at the same time he told us the targets. So, these three important points is very essential for us to implement. So that's why new assay system, new target identifications and focused approach. This is going to be a very, very important thing in coming years of CSIR. So, and if we are focused, if we are from the very beginning, we are in touch with the clinicians, success will be closer. In terms of bone health, Madhu has said that very correctly. If you are focused, you can team up for the CSIR-like molecule. So, we have criticized ourselves throughout the day. We have put forward what we have done. We have also come up with a new pathways. So, this is a very important thing, what you have heard. In brief few lines, what I would like to say, rather also to update all of you, me and my colleagues, what we are doing and what we have initiated. First of all, from every corner, I started hearing. The moment I got the selection letter, I was very much in doubt, should I come or shouldn't I come? The reason is, Bangalore is a very comfortable place, I tell you. You don't feel to come out from Bangalore. That to a student of IAC, gone abroad, come back again, almost in IAC, like Nehru Center, I had a lot of doubt. Two people I contacted. One is Professor Maris Rao and Professor Tushar Chakravarti. Professor Tushar Chakravarti says to me, it's a fantastic institute. Don't think twice, just go. And the final was Professor Govardhan Mehta, who said to me, you want to contribute in the nation? Then it is a reason to go out from Bangalore. And CDRI is the best reason for you to go out. So, when I came here, I came with a full motivation. And I tell you, this is not an exaggeration. I don't get anything from you by exaggeration. That when I came to institute, until now, my feeling is it's a fantastic place. You just need probably somebody who can passionately work for you from the top. And I commit for it. So, but one thing I was hearing from everywhere, which some of you have spoken today, is the academic environment of CDRI. Even our RC chairman told me, I met him second day I joined here, that, are kuch karo yaar. I said, well, no, are kuch karo yaar. Ye so gaya hai, uthao. I don't say CDRI so gaya hai. But I do feel that the academic vigor has to come. For that, we have initiated CDRI seminar series, which is going to be once in a month. We are going to call the excellent performer from different institute. Second thing is that every 2 months, we are making a popular health talk by highly established clinicians. So, the first talk will be given by Dr. Nagaraj Desai, who is a famous cardiologist from Bangalore. And the first CDRI seminar will be given by Dr. Govardhan Mehta, he will be coming giving the first talk, which will be followed by, so this is not by me, committee headed by Nina, Dr. Nina Goel, with other few, 6, 7 of the committee members, we have met the list. There will be every month there is a seminar. This is the first academic activity. And students are not here. They are supposed to have a class. I put up all class are responsible here. I have photo. Second thing is that what we have immediately initiated in a very active way. Because 6 months, within 6 months, we want to see our CSIR-CDRI is on. So, we have revived that. Third, animal house, all the small repairing work, proper cageing has been initiated. The Rubanda is tirelessly working, I believe. And we also have started the genetic profiling of it. Process and getting the quotations so that slowly we will replace if there is any colony problem, we will replace it completely. After 6 months only, we will see whether new animal house to be bought or not. Next is the, I visited every department, I met every department separately and I met my all faculties together. We have made a list of 20 immediate requirements. It's not decided by me. It's decided by my all faculties together and the administration is working now for recruitment of scientists. Yeah. But still we will have another 40 to 60 recruitment. As I told you in the morning that we need to give a new sort of a boost. We are trying to identify the areas and since it's a family meeting, 3 important areas which we are thinking. One is the aging, then is the neuro health, and 2 is the host pathogen interaction to target infectious diseases. Now this will be like old Lucknow and new Lucknow, Satyam Mandir and Sitapur campus. What I am talking about until now is the Satyam Mandir campus. What I told you these 3 is the new campus. And what will be our motto? Our motto will be strong disease biology understanding, target identifications, and apply the new technology such as the genomics, the gene interactions, look into the organoid models beyond the cell culture model, and use the system biology and synthetic biology towards that. Our mode of recruitment, our mode of selections, projects is in that direction. Because it is very important for us today that we don't want to miss the bus again. CMG has shown a very interesting information to us that how the discovery of recombinant DNA technology, actually we came in the second position, third position. It was equally reflected when TKC told us that the heart of medicinal chemistry one day slowly died out. So it was this was a very, very important evolutionary perspective why we have to work on. And we cannot wait that once we stabilize, then we will start the new thing. Then again we will be going to the vaccine. We have to be an out of box study. Time push me with that. We will be failure. Maximum will be failure, right? Maybe. At least people will say they tried. You imagine. So also for a better class. How you are, my lord? Yes. This 125 crore Indians, 40% are young. So you imagine down the line, 15 years, we are going to be in the body of such a huge amount of aging. So that means we have to have aging research by ourselves. Not even one institute in this country today is not focusing the aging biology. Not even one course is taught here. You will not find out, you go to Indian Institute of Science, go to NCBS, go to Nehru Center, go to any of the JNU, molecular medicine, not even one course being taught. In this country, there are not even enough expertise who can teach one course in aging biology, 3-30 course. So, but the aging burden is going to be huge. The Japanese model today, the whole world is following what is called smart aging. So this is very, very important. We have to debate on it, we have to establish on it. And aging related to several things, aging related to cancer, cardiovascular disorder, neuro disorder, infection, etc. Anyway, so I feel, you know, the new thoughts has to come within us. That's the fundamental thing I do. Any one of you can put in this think tank, give it to me by 3 weeks time. 3 weeks down the line, I have to present somewhere for this next phase. With this, again I say I am fanatically optimistic. This optimism will die only with me. So, and at this optimism, whether I can do anything for CDRI or not, this I will inject to CDRI's brain. And today it starts from today. It's a great day for me and I believe to all of us. I have no words to thank our beloved leaders. They all have come here, they have given their wisdom. And I think, sir and madam, family is enriched. Bless us. We will get CDRI for all. Thank you very much.